bitches change and act like I ain't noticed. Getting money, nigga, that my main focus. With 2-2-3, you act like you don't notice. Roll part of beam and my niggas always rollin'. Yo, tweaking. Me and KK, why we always geeking?
You're watching It Squish. So, welcome to another vlog on this channel. So, it is 5:55 and I'm gonna go swimming since it is the summer. I've wanted to go swimming for days and finally my dad is taking me. I'm wearing my normal clothes because I don't have a swimsuit. So I got my towel and sunscreen. So I'm gonna go downstairs, apply my sunscreen, and I'll get in the car and let you guys know what I'll be doing next.
Alright, I am in the car going to my dad's motel because there's a swimming pool over there, so yeah.
Alright, so we're at the pool. So I'm gonna set the camera up right here. I'm gonna jump in.
A few months. Ooh, the bottom of the car. I know. Ooh, it's cold.
Oh, it's cold.
It's not that deep.
I wish it was a little bit deeper. Oh, it's really cold.
I haven't swam in a hole. Oh, it's swam in a whole aisle, guys.
I can't do a backflip or anything.
This is fun!
Even though it's a small.
Should I put my phone in the water?
It's really shallow.
I'm gonna see.
It's only 3 feet.
I'm gonna put it right here where the deep end is. So.
Okay, it's not really deep.
Let's go in the pool. Okay. I'm not.
This is cool.
I've never swam with my phone. Let's try to put it underwater. I hope it doesn't get ruined. Oh, I just put it a little. I think it's good. I'm about to ruin myself. We're gonna put the camera right here. Let's swim.
3, 2, 1. That was barely a second.
I don't know if you guys can see, but I'm not gonna put it underwater. Cause why would I? Cause this phone is a waterproof phone. But really, they should make every Apple phone waterproof, because that doesn't make sense for like the iPhone 8 and iPhone X to be waterproof, not all the phones. So I'm gonna catch you guys in a bit.
Alright, so I'm gonna be doing the real test. Can I swim? Put my camera right here. This is the pool first on the other side. I'm gonna start from the end. 3, 2, 1, go! I think I can still swim.
Okay, so I jump this time. Oh, I just got.
I'm not really swimming.
Oh my god. This is fun.
To be honest. Let's swim.
Guys, should I put my phone?
underwater. I splash the camera with the water. Cause then, they all slipped. That was good. My back hurts from doing that. We're gonna see if I... I almost put my phone in the water again. Just sitting here, kicking. And this is my view. Okay. So, this is the whole swimming pool. There's no hot tub, I just realized that. It is 3 feet. 3 feet, not too deep. And then over here, it's 4 feet. And then back over there, it's 3 feet. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're on the stairs. And go. Whoa. I wish I had a GoPro. Ow. I just put my back to the stairs. Okay, so I saw the footage where I was jumping into the water with my phone and the water went under. It didn't do nothing, like, I'm surprised. Swim while my phone's underwater. Okay, how did that go? My nose is like clogged with water. Okay, so it seems like my phone is waterproof. Because I just saw the footage where I was going underwater and nothing happened. It kind of like, I had to force shut down it because nothing, it froze, so it's working out. Okay, so I hold my breath and like one of my ears, they got water, so I was like, I can't hear. And now my nose is all clogged out. I did not do that ever again. Okay. My phone's wet because I put it underwater. We're gonna put it underwater a little, like halfway, not all the way. Okay. I put it underwater a little. I'm gonna put it with the stairs on and see if it'll do anything. Cause the stairs are like, it's like underwater. So I didn't vlog anything else cause my phone wouldn't turn on after the last clip you saw where I put my phone all the way underwater. So it is working perfectly fine now. I just left it outside for 24 hours and then I had to charge it back up.
So, yeah. So, that's basically all the footage I got from me swimming. I hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my very next video. Peace.